Shalom, the Lord bless you. I welcome you once more to this amazing channel. You are welcome to the atmosphere of possibilities with Sister Iris. Thank you so much for being part of this wonderful family. God bless you. Hallelujah. Praise God. In today's world, we are going to be looking at the reason why your prophecy don't manifest. When God brings a prophecy to you, is to show you, is to confirm to you that your atmosphere of possibilities is open. So when God gave you that prophecy, you heard it, and the enemy also heard it. Praise the Lord. So what do you do when you receive your prophecy? The reason why your prophecy don't manifest is because when you receive it, you don't act on it. You don't pray to God the prophecy. You just receive it, you sit, and you are waiting. Whenever you receive a prophecy from God, you have to pray and activate it. You have to pray while waiting for the manifestation. But when you receive it and you stay without praying, without acting on it, the enemy will also fight it, because the enemy has seen the light that is about to shine. So when God gives you a prophecy, make sure you don't stay and just wait. Make sure you pray and wait for the manifestation in the name of Jesus. Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for this wonderful word. We give you the glory. We give you praise. Father, give us the grace to act whenever we receive prophecy while waiting for our manifestation in the name of Jesus. Give us that grace to pray and guard our prophecy so that the enemy will not steal it from us in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' precious name, we have prayed. Amen. Thank you so much for being part of this wonderful session. Do not forget, whenever you receive your prophecy, make sure you pray, because the enemy too is also fighting. Hallelujah. Do not just receive and sit. Receive and pray while waiting for the manifestation in the name of Jesus. Praise the Lord. I thank you so much for being part of this wonderful session. God bless you. I will see you in the next session. Shalom.